bit me on the chin with his broken boots and leggings.